Power is the ability to define someone's reality and have that person accept that definition as if it were their own.
Everything was stripped from us. That's why we're so ignorant today and so baffled and ridiculous and keep going in the same circle.
From executive producer, who has appeared on The Tonight Show, Late Night with Conan O'Brien, and various MTV and VH1 programs.
Our history, for some reason, it becomes offensive to people. So we have to stop being afraid to tell what our true history is.
Best-selling author Tariq Nasheed is determined to uncover the real truth about untold history.
It's necessary to destroy a man's mind in order to maintain control of him. If a man knows who he is and continues that into his legacy, to his children, then you have problems controlling that man.
Interviewing leading scholars and historians, discussing topics omitted from modern history.
Only a people who haven't learned how to respect themselves will let someone suggest or suggest themselves that they forget about the history.
Hidden Colors, the untold history of people of Aboriginal, Moor, and African descent. The groundbreaking documentary that challenges conventional knowledge.
I don't really think it's hidden. It's there. It's just that they're not allowing us to understand.